What it do, YouTube? This is your boy, it's Gyro, the console scrub himself, and we're back with another Battlefield 3 gameplay commentary. Today we're going to be playing on Sharkai Peninsula for squad deathmatch, going to be rolling in that BMP light tank. Remember, if you see the tank on any of the squad deathmatch maps and it's empty, jump into it, because you will have the power of He-Man. What are you doing, Recon, man? Get QBZ95B to your face. Hello. So anyways, we got a few topics. They're all going to be dealing with all of the premium content for August for Battlefield 3. And the very first thing that's going to be coming out is the premium video exclusive armored kill gameplay. Release date is going to be August 29th, and where it's going to be the Battlelog premium video section. Now, the video is just going to feature all new gameplay footage from the upcoming expansion pack, Battlefield 3 Armored Kill. So even if you're not a premium user, I'm betting that you'll be able to find that same video up on YouTube somewhere for absolutely free. So don't worry if you're not a premium user, as you'll still probably be able to find that video. Now, the second thing that's going to be released on the same day, August 29th, which most of us premium users are pretty, I would say, pissed off about, for the simple fact of this is not really enhancing our Battlefield 3 experience like the bonus content for August stated. Now, DICE and EA, they've held the details and all that pretty much from us, said nothing, would tell us nothing other than to keep on watching the Twitter feed, or the Twitter feed on Battlefield itself. So whenever they finally did release the information, we found out that our premium bonus content is going to be exclusive artwork booklet. So it's an exclusive high-res artwork booklet electronic with 24 original concept artwork from the development of Battlefield 3. The majority of these have never been shown to the public. Oh no, we're getting pictures, guys. We get some new wallpapers for our computer. Now, I can almost guarantee the day of this content drop coming out, which is going to be the 29th of August, you will be able to find all of these pictures across the internet for free of charge, free of download and all that, because who is not going to download the pictures and then upload them to some other like website? And do you really think that DICE and EA are going to be able to control the amount of, you know, the people actually like putting this out to the web? So us being a premium user, there's nothing really all premium about it other than everybody else is going to get all these pictures. So what's the point of getting pictures as a bonus content? Also, why would you have to make us wait all of this time just for some pictures? I mean, you could have told us in the very first of the month that it was some fucking pictures and that we would just be getting pictures. I mean, to me, getting the pictures is pretty much like Christmas Day and then you opening up your presents to find that you got socks. I don't need more socks, okay? Whenever I go down to the Christmas tree in the morning, I want presents that, you know, I'm gonna enjoy and use. Like, pictures to me, I love artwork, but I love to go to the museum to see the artwork. I don't want to have to view my artwork, you know, on Battlefield 3. Along with it is kind of like, oh look, there's a tank. What should we do? Oh wait, hold on, let me check out my Battlefield 3 premium content booklet. Or we could just shoot a RPG at it. Well, yeah, that also works. You know? I mean, I just really do not see how the artwork is anything that is a positive thing other than, you know, people are just completely bashing and annihilating DICE and EA right now across Reddit and YouTube and the Battlelog forums and just everywhere. I mean, I really, to a point, in my opinion, if this is how they're going to continue to do their business and grow as they're doing a pretty much line, and well, they're not lying because they never lied to us and they never promised us like anything, but we all assume that DICE and EA being a better company than a lot of these other companies per se, or DICE in particular being a better company, would actually give us premium users pretty much like something that is useful. I mean, what are we gonna do with some pictures? Am I gonna put the picture up on my computer and then tell all my friends to come over and check out my brand new Battlefield pictures? Fuck no. That is nothing useful. So what I want you all to do is comment below, tell me what you all think of the bonus content drop. And the very last thing that's going to be talked about before we end this commentary is the premium event, which is going to be starting on August 31st. Pitch your Battlefield map concept to DICE. So what they want you to do is pitch your most awesome idea for a Battlefield map, and you can win an extremely limited edition Battlefield 3 lithograph signed by the DICE team. So I don't know what that is other than you just submitting your map ideas to them, as if, you know, a lot of people already haven't been submitting map ideas to them, along with many other things. I mean, as another person said in one of their like videos about the same thing, if DICE and EA were to give us a mod toolkit and allow us to mod and create our own maps, then, you know, they would have no need to be asking us what we want and what we want to see, because a lot of people would be making badass fucking maps, you know, and we could play on those. But, you know, like that other person said, that would just be taking money out of the pockets of DICE and EA, because then they can't control everything. So anyways, commentary is coming to an end. So if you enjoyed, then please comment and like below. Please, guys, at least rate the video. I mean, I've been getting kind of tired of only having 30 ratings for over 2,000 subscribers. So let's try to change that. 50 ratings, maybe? 50? Huh?